This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 32321 Southwest Lake Drive in Wilsonville, Oregon, doing a sewer coat from the clean out on the front side of the home underneath this bush out to the city main line in the street. So I'm just waiting for the kitchen sink to turn on. The homeowners are here, so she said she was going to turn that on, so it should be coming through any second. And there we go, we had to go in and turn it on ourselves. That's why it took a little longer at the beginning of the video. And I think I just flushed the toilet too, just to double check that this is the sewer line. And here, about 50 feet from the cleanout, we reached the city main sewer line. I'm going to turn the water flow off on the inside of the house and wait for the line to drain, and then pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. So it looks like most of this water is drained from the line, so I'll begin to pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. This concludes the sewer scope video inspection. My opinion, the sewer line from the clean out to the city main sewer line appeared to be in serviceable condition. I observed no standing water, roots, or cracks throughout the sewer line. I'll put all this throughout the report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.